Donald Trump's comments were anti-Semitic, as you all know, and insulting, both to Jews and to our Israeli allies. But let's be clear, for years now, Donald Trump has aligned with extremist and anti-Semitic figures. And it should be called out, to your point, Darlene, just like we called out our Democratic friends and colleagues last week, and we will condemn and call this out as well. So we need to root out anti-Semitism everywhere. It rears its ugly head. We need to call this out.